They'll go handoff to Rico Dowdle, the senior quarterback. Little reverse. Shy Smith tripped up inside the 40. Went to Green Bay yesterday and getting another opinion as Rico Dowdle down to the 15-yard line. No surgery, he's done for the year. Big hole off the right side. Rico Dowdle inside the 5. It's first and goal inside the 5. They'll stick with Dowdle. He scoots into the end zone from 3 yards away. A nice little 70-yard drive to start. Stay on the ground this time. Good run by Rico Dowdle, who's inside the 10. Flag comes in late, says there's a face mask. Inside the 5-yard line, first and goal, Gamecocks. Halinski keeps it, falls forward, he's in for a touchdown.
Halinski does.
The carry-on joiner will keep it, stays on his feet, dancing around, breaking some tackles. Number 7, all the way down to the 7-yard line.
All game with his legs.
Joiner making some guys miss.
3 yards in the air.
He'll keep it. Big hole off the right side, and he will scamper into the end zone from 6 yards. 12 out of 13, still pretty good.
Not bad at all.
Hand off to Rico Dowdle. He'll have the
ball to drift as well.
Feaster in at running back. They will hand it off to him, and he scoots his way inside the 40. Didn't play last week, still coming off an injury, a knee injury from a year ago. A little razzle-dazzle. They'll get it to Edwards, turns the corner. Down to the 10-yard line. Tackle there, another first down. Just around the corner, right by the baseball stadium, not far from here.
A touchdown pass was for my brother, Tyler, because he liked big bombs.
Man, and feel the pain. Parents, we both have kids. It's just the whole thing is just hard to digest.
It's definitely tough. I mean.
Ryan Halinski will hand it off to Rico, and he is tripped up around the 17. Give him 4 yards.
Count. It's a great job already by Halinski.
First down carry nets him 3 yards. Straight handoff.
Still want him to continue to make good decisions with the ball heading into halftime.
Oh, a big hole off the right side. They'll go with Rico Dowdle. He's brought it today with 5 for 127. Diving to the end zone.
As to watch practice, this was a play they've worked on all week. And here you see Rico Dowdle reaching for the pylon, and it looks like he gets in, gets that ball inside the pylon.
Halinski will hand it off to Feaster. If they don't run Feaster a bit more here in the third quarter. Back-to-back runs, the transfer from Clemson to a senior. You know, in high school, Edwards was a runner-up finalist for the South Carolina High School Mr. Football Award. Giving him, you know, a little grief about that. He said, nah, you know, it's no big deal. And then 2 minutes later in the conversation, he's like, you know, I really wanted that award.
Yeah.
I give Feaster his props. He said he had a heck of a year, deserved to win it. I will say that. But you don't forget, do you?
No, yeah, but going through progressions, getting that football out on time.
Nice run by Denson. North Carolina. But from the 1 yard line, they will hand it off. Inside handoff goes to Kevin Harris from a yard away. And there, Carolina's prospects at quarterback as we get to see DeCarrion Joyner now. He hands it off. Mon Denson takes that over the 30 to the 30. Took a couple of snaps in a game against Chattanooga last season, just 1 out of 2.
Total yards and 52 TDs as a senior.
He finished just shy of 10,000. Have some pretty good success. Oh, nice run by Mon Denson. Spins out of trouble, and he will win the foot race. 57 yards. Nice spin move, and then it's a 40-yard dash down the sideline. Denson crosses the
and the education to schools and student athletes. And just remember
2018 that Tyler Helinski took his own life, and they are trying to move on as best they can without forgetting the memory and what he meant. And to
see him point to the sky and say, hey, this was for my brother. So great opening day for him and his family to see good things happen for them. Along with the rest of his teammates and the coaching staff saying this guy can get it done.
Boy, some nice moves from Kevin Harris. He's going to take it to the end zone. Kevin Harris, the freshman. He threw 2,000, but this run by Alabama has been unprecedented. Kevin Harris breaking some tackles. Harris breaks another tackle. Touchdown for the freshman. 75 yards.